Tyler is finishing up this awesome tie rod for this 67 Jeep to Commando, and he just finished polishing this. He's taking down some Scotch-Brite, some polishing compound and stuff, and now he's just kind of buffing it up. Spinning it on the lathe really makes it awesome, so this thing is going to look beautiful. It'll really go well with those wheels on that 67 Commando. So, if you guys want custom steering or custom links or whatever, hit us up. And definitely get it done. Well, that is an easy way to do it, ain't it, bro?
Yeah, bro. So far, quality,
bro. Yeah, look at that.
Whoa!
That chrome will get you home, though. Yeah. That's pretty cool. You take it down with Scotch-Brite while it's spinning in the lathe, and then runs a cutting compound, a polishing compound down on it. Then comes back with like a lint-free towel around it. Just lets the lathe spin it, and let it do all the work. Just hold some pressure on, let that rag do it. A little tricky right here on the end. Tyler's done that before, a time or two. So this steering's pretty cool, guys. That's all one-off sets. So if you're interested in steering for your Jeep or buggy or whatever it is that you're working on, Tyler can get it handled for you. And again, like the JK kits that we do, we normally keep a couple ready to go. They come with GM one-ton rod ends and for the drag link and the tie rod. So, it's pretty cool. Anyway, looks really good, Tyler. So the goal is to kind of have that matching the wheels that are on the 67 Commando for this customer. So it's going to look really nice. Yeah. So. Just be on the lookout for this Jeep to Commando. It's really cool. We're taking our time with it, trying to get everything nice and perfect on it for the customer. Waiting on a few other parts from a couple of suppliers, some different springs for the back, and they're built one at a time. And so, cool Jeep. Cool steering. But if you need that kind of aluminum work done, you know, straight pieces, let us know, guys. We can handle it.